I've passed through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet. I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Scout log Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
encountered armored fauna. Shell seems highly durable. Considerable defense, but dispatched.
cliffs spoke of their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for... I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing, it spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
Dispatched the sentient. This must be the severed.
divine punishment for failing ascension. Ascension. No sooner has the word escaped my lips than a vast image of the transcendent watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy.
What happened to her? That is not me. environmental adaptation isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself?